violence, crime, drugs, all before the age of 18. Wednesday at 10, KOMU 8 News investigates juvenile crime and its impact on our community. From drug possession to assault, even rape, kids younger than 18 were arrested more than 800 times in Columbia last year. We'll break down the statistics, plus a look at local organizations' efforts to reduce juvenile crime and keep kids out of trouble. Wednesday on KOMU 8 News at 10, coverage you can count on.